जिम्मेदारी देखिए हर किसी की बनती है, चाहे वो माँ बाप हो। माँ बाप भी अपने लड़कों को मुझे लगता है नारे को चेंज कर देना चाहिए, बेटों को पढ़ाओ और बेटों को समझाओ, क्योंकि वो भी शिक्षित नहीं है। पेरेंट्स जो हैं उनको अच्छे संस्कार देने चाहिए और बच्चों को समझाना चाहिए कि वो लड़कियों की रिस्पेक्ट करें और उनको शिक्षित करना चाहिए हर चीज़ में।
Old daughter. I worry about her every time she steps out alone. Every day in India, in every city, at least one girl gets eve-teased, humiliated, and raped. Many live in constant fear every time they step out on the streets. Some people blame the girls for their dress code. A very dear friend of mine, very educated man, said that the girls are to be blamed for all that is happening. He said the short skirts, tight pants entice men. I disagree with him. I said to him, suppose you and me go to a beach and see a beautiful woman wearing a bikini. Do we go and rape her? No, he said. Exactly, I said. You and me, we have a conscience. We have a sense of what is right and what is wrong. But these unbalanced, deranged people, they have a filthy mind. They don't know what is right and what is wrong. It is really time that everybody realized that it is the filthy mind that causes these horrendous crimes, and it is not right to blame the girls and their dressing style. Why he had to touch her, make her feel uncomfortable? Is this mardangi, manliness? Was he trying to show that he's strong? Was he trying to impress her? No.
Hello, baby. Hello, baby. The mommy is late again. Here are your favorite chocolates again.
Thank you.
Baby, tomorrow I'll take you on a long drive. I'll get my car. I'm your secret friend. Don't tell about me to your mom and dad.
This happens in many places. Dirty, lecherous men prey on young girls and young boys too. This is a sick mindset. Even animals don't behave like this.
Baby chocolates.
बेटी धन की बेटी, और ये बेटी जो लक्ष्मी बनकर आती है उसे पढ़ाना तो हमारा कर्तव्य ही है, लेकिन उसके साथ साथ जो बेटे हैं उनको पढ़ाना तथा समझाना आज की बहुत बड़ी जरूरत है।
Remember in earlier days we were taught in school to be a gentleman. A gentleman opens the door for the ladies, pulls a chair, talks politely in front of a lady. Where are our manners gone? Have we lost them? We have learned the golden, polite words. Sorry, thank you, excuse me, I beg your pardon. These polite words have to be recollected and remembered in order to be a gentleman.
Every year, we celebrate Republic Day and Independence Day with great pride. But are we really free? Women are still not safe. The increasing atrocities on women demand for a change in men's attitude. I have two grown-up sons. One is employed while the other is studying abroad. Along with teaching other moral values, I have always emphasized on respecting women. In fact, with a strict warning. If any time you disrespect any lady, remember my sons, you are disrespecting your mother. Well, it's time to say, बेटों को सिखाओ, बेटों को समझाओ, तभी हमारी बेटियां सुरक्षित हैं।
क्यों ना हम ऐसा देश बनाए जिसमें लड़कियां भी लड़कों की तरह आजादी से जी पाए। हमें तो बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ के बदले बेटे को समझाओ और सिखाओ और बेटियां बचाओ कहना पड़ेगा।
So the question is, do we think it is the men who need to be educated to be able that they can respect women better in our society? So my take on this is that I think the home is the place where men see and observe and learn behaviors about how to respect a woman, be their mother, their sister, their friend, or their aunts in the family. So I think it's the home that needs to be made a place where men are trained, I would rather say, to respect the women in their family, and women rather to learn to receive respect and to know what is okay and what is not okay. So I think it's the home where everything starts, and appreciating your husbands, your boyfriends, your brothers, your fathers, when they do behaviors which are positive and uplifting for women, I think it's a huge step towards making a society a better place.
सबसे पहले अपने बेटों को सिखाओ और बेटों को समझाओ, तभी इस देश की लड़कियां सुरक्षित रहेंगी।
We all are aware of the slogan, बेटी पढ़ाओ, बेटी बचाओ. But can we save our girls by enlightening them only? In fact, we need to enlighten our boys to save them from being a patriarch. We need to emphasize on the slogan, बेटे को पढ़ाओ, बेटों को सिखाओ.
बेटों को सिखाओ, बेटों को समझाओ. Only then इस देश की लड़कियां सुरक्षित रह सकती है.
बेटी बचाओ, बेटी पढ़ाओ. But why should we save our girls? Just to let them be an easy prey of patriarchal mentality. So before saving our girls, we need to save our boys from being a patriarch. We need to focus on the slogan, बेटे को पढ़ाओ, बेटे को सिखाओ.
Hi friends, being a mother of two boys, I would really like to tell you, let's educate our boys. Let's tell them it's okay to emote our feelings, it's okay to be sentimental, it's okay to cry. Because we keep telling them, don't cry, don't be a sissy, don't be like a girl. But if they don't know what it feels like to emote, what it feels like to have a feeling, how will they know that they are being harsh to a woman? They will not know it. So, let's start it from our own house. Let's start by educating our own kids what it feels like to get hurt, so that they know that it's not okay to hurt anybody. So, बेटी पढ़ाओगे बेटी भराओगे वो तो होता रहेगा, क्यों नहीं हम अपने लड़कों को सिखाएं कि लड़कियों के साथ कैसे रहते हैं. थैंक यू.
वी हैव टू सीरियसली थिंक एंड ट्रेन बॉयज टू रिस्पेक्ट विमेन. इफ आवर सोसाइटी हैज टू सर्वाइव इन सम हार्मनी. Please pass on our message to all the men on how to become gentlemen. Please remember, a man becomes a gentleman only if he is gentle.